Good morning. Today we'll be doing the Liturgy of the Hours morning prayer for September 25th. Today is Wednesday of the 25th week in ordinary time. Let's have our moment of silence to prepare us for prayer. God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Hallelujah.
Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird.
O Lord, in your light, we see light itself. Sin speaks to the sinner in the depths of his heart. There is no fear of God before his eyes. He so flatters himself in his mind that he knows not his guilt. In his mouth are mischief and deceit. All wisdom is gone. He plots the defeat of goodness as he lies on his bed. He has set his foot on evil's way. He clings to what is evil. Your love, Lord, reaches to heaven, your truth to the skies. Your justice is like God's mountain, your judgments like the deep. To both man and beast, you give protection. O Lord, how precious is your love. My God, the sons of men find refuge in the shelter of your wings. They feast on the riches of your house. They drink from the stream of your delight. In you is the source of life, and in your light we see light. Keep on loving those who know you, doing justice for upright hearts. Let the foot of the proud not crush me, nor the hand of the wicked cast me out. See how the evil doers fall. Flung down, they shall never rise. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O Lord, in your light, we see light itself. O God, you are great and glorious. We marvel at your power. Strike up the instruments, a song to my God with timbrels. Chant to the Lord with cymbals. Sing to him a new song, exalt and acclaim his name. A new hymn I will sing to my God. O Lord, great are you and glorious, wonderful in power and unsurpassable. Let your every creature serve you, for you spoke and they were made. You sent forth your spirit, and they were created. No one can resist your word. The mountains to their bases, and the seas are shaken. The rocks like wax melt before your glance. But to those who fear you, you are very merciful. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O God, you are great and glorious. We marvel at your power.
Exalts in God's presence with hymns of praise.
All people,
clap your hands,
cry to God with shouts of joy. For the Lord, the Most High, we must fear, great King over all the earth. He subdues peoples under us and nations under our feet. Our inheritance, our glory is from Him, given to Jacob out of love. God goes up with shouts of joy. The Lord goes up with trumpet blast. Sing praise for God, sing praise. Sing praise to our King, sing praise. God is King of all the earth. Sing praise with all your skills. God is King over the nations. God reigns on His holy throne.
The princes of the peoples are assembled with the people of Abraham's God. The rulers of the earth belong to God, the God who reigns over all.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Exalt in God's presence with hymns of praise.
A reading from the book of Tobit. Do to no one what you yourself dislike. Give to the hungry some of your bread, and to the naked some of your clothing. Seek counsel for every wise man. At all times, bless the Lord God, and ask Him to make all your paths straight, and to grant success to all your endeavors and plans. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Good morning, everyone. In this morning's scripture reading, the passage oftentimes offer us a lesson on morality, charity, humility, and faith, guiding us to live with integrity and reliance on God's wisdom and provision. The scripture provides practical wisdom for living a life of integrity, kindness, and faith. It teaches us to treat others as we wish to be treated, fostering empathy and respect. It's also look into actively helping those in need, emphasizing our charity and compassion. It seek wisdom and guidance from others, highlighting humility and value of learning. It also maintain a strong connection with God, trusting in His guidance for success and fulfillment. Together, the verses encourage us to live a righteous life, guided by love, wisdom, and faith in God. So as we look into this golden teaching, we need to foster that love, wisdom, and faith to others, especially to the members of our family, our friends, and our community, embracing the true kindness and faithfulness of God to us as we all embrace the living word of God in helping one another.
Incline my heart according to your will, O God.
Incline my heart according to your will, O God.
Speed my steps along your path.
According to your will, O God.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Incline my heart according to your will, O God.
Show us your mercy, Lord. Remember your holy covenant.
Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was his oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadows of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Show us your mercy, Lord. Remember your holy covenant. Let us give thanks to Christ and offer him continual praise, for he sanctifies us and calls us his brothers and sisters. Lord, help your brother to grow in holiness.
With single-minded devotion, we dedicate the beginnings of this day to the honor of your resurrection.
May we make the whole day pleasing to you by our works of holiness.
As a sign of your love, you renew each day for the sake of our well-being and happiness.
Renew us daily for the sake of your glory.
Teach us today to recognize your presence in all men,
especially in the poor and in those who mourn.
Grant that we may live today in peace with all men,
never rendering evil for evil.
Let us pause for a moment to lift up our prayers and petitions to our Lord Jesus Christ. Dear Lord Jesus, we lift up to you our prayers and our petitions, together with the prayers and petitions of each and everyone who are praying with us this morning. We ask, dear Jesus, that you hear and answer each and every prayer as we pray.
Lord, help your brothers to grow in holiness. Gathering our prayers and praises into one, we now pray the prayer Jesus taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Let us pray. God, our Savior, hear our morning prayer. Help us to follow the light and live the truth. In you we have been born again as sons and daughters of light. May we be your witnesses before all the world. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen. Amen.
The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you for praying with us.
We hope you can join us again tomorrow.
Same time,
same place,
same channel. Have a great day.